my fingerprint. Color to stimulate ya. Rise relate ya. Pass the lower nature.
Well, Baja. I've done a lot of races all over the place, from ISD to World Enduros, Works races, Hare and Hounds, GNCCs, I mean, a lot of stuff, and Baja is its own deal. Flow toe to toe, how we battle. Keep about the shadow. Bomb you with a bring a barrage of marshmallow. Yellow, verbs and word curve, slip style mellow. Zion, the lion hearted fellow. Bellow.
Yeah, you know, Baja is one race that I want to make minimum one time in my life, you know. So after 10 years experience in the Dakar race, now I get the opportunity to come here and in a strong team. I'm in a factory team, and I hope that to be in the same level that the other riders, and to help them to get the victory. You know?
I start from a mile from the start, and I had a big crash around mile 15, and I just hit a rock. I was in the dust and didn't see a rock, and I went over the bars. And I can't remember at all, so I think it's good that I can't remember it, but I'm glad that I'm here. Nothing happened to me, it was tough for me. Feel my finger paint as the world spins. Let my finger paint, cleanse your sins. My fingers painting all colors on your skin. See my reflection in my brother, my twin. I'm sparking the light to your soul deep within. You can hear the echo when I drop my pen. The children hold hands under the rainbow. And we bring it home, we bring the same flow. Feel my finger paint on my parabola. Supernovas, nebula satellites. My fingers painting all over the mic.
Yeah, I mean, I hit a rock at San Felipe going pretty fast, and had a pretty good crash, and broke my left wrist, my radius. You know, taking its time, but it's feeling pretty good. I've been, you know, riding down here with with Brownie and Coma and Ivan and all the guys, and just helping them out pre-running and stuff. But still not up to full strength yet. But the whole day went pretty good. I'm happy that we finished in third, and we'll see for 1,000.